This was revealed by Reverend Nathan Mulondo, the Secretary for the Department of Education at Namirembe Diocese. Reverend Nathan called for morality in schools and asked children to desist from any forms of immorality.
As a church leads the country, we believe that the morals of our nation and our cultural values cannot be put aside. That's why we are having a topic of homosexuality, because the church is not taking a center role. We need to do chaplaincy, we need to do mission with these learners, that as they grow up, there will be people who will serve this nation with a heart and keep the values of the church.
He has further applauded government for supporting schools and appealed to parents to set good examples for their children.
Appreciate the government of Uganda. The government has given its all to make sure in the many programs, UPE and USE, we appreciate. But I want to caution the parents that as the government has played its role, let us also do our responsibility. We need to remember that education is shared responsibility. Government cannot do it all. Can't buy shoes for your learner, cannot buy books.
Mulondo, among other leaders, were attending a computer lab fundraising ceremony at Bishop Dunstan Nsubuga Memorial Secondary School in Kalangala District.
We have very few computers. At the moment, we have 11 computers which are working. But the population we have, in a class we can have 50 students. So you can imagine, since we are looking at hands-on in a new curriculum, in a lesson, you cannot allow every learner to touch on a computer because the lesson is 40 minutes. Which means you group them like in groups of 6, sometimes 8, to sit on a computer, allowing one person to touch.
I call upon people in the island actually to bring their students here, their children here, to study from here. Because I've seen the performance of the school, actually Bishop Dunstan is one of the best schools in Kalangala. So we should support our local schools. We have a number of schools here in Kalangala, but you find that some parents still they don't believe in their own schools.
Over 40 million shillings was raised to cover a budget of 33 million shillings meant to buy computers, photocopying machines, as well as networking them, according to Kathy Kawasoka, the school head teacher.
We are all going to benefit from the equipping of the computer laboratory. Number one, the gaining of the knowledge. Number two, the skilling itself. Number three, apart from the skilling and gaining of the knowledge, the learners can network to the outside world there. So the benefits are countless of us having a fully equipped computer lab.
Bishop Dunstan Nsubuga Memorial Secondary School has over 300 students and is faced with a number of challenges, including shortage of space in dormitories, high bills of water, among others. Reverend Nathan Mulondo has promised that the Church of Uganda is set to help the school overcome these challenges. Report compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.